infected while transferring the baby to the commissioning parents. There is conflicting reports, but in general, if the in gestational period, if the counseling is proper, if the mother is doing it for commercial surrogacy, if the other things are going normal, then the general view is as the time goes by, the mother adjusts it with the scenario, and there is less trauma regarding the parting with the child. So this is the basic rule. Suggestions: how to improve the surrogacy contracts, or what are the things to be taken into account?
Actually, there should be a total psychiatric screening. Actually, the person, the surrogate mother, should not be suffering from any psychiatric illness, like schizophrenia or anxiety disorder, or historical disorders, so that in future those psychiatric problems will be associated with surrogate pregnancy and will create future complications. So there should be a total screening for psychiatric disorders in the surrogate mother and also in the family members.
Why does intending parents opt for surrogacy? Particulars of the surrogate, types of surrogacy, paternity, how and when genetic testing can be done to determine paternity. Why this point has come? Because it has been found that the husband has donated the sperm, that is fertilization, and then the surrogate mother goes through the full term pregnancy, but even after the birth of the child, after few years, there is a doubt whether really that husband of the commissioning parents, whether he is a true father of this child. So therefore, there should be provision for genetic testing to avoid such debate for paternity case. Compensation clause to unexpected mishappening to the surrogate mother, that should be provided in the contract, regarding clear-cut guideline regarding child's custody, jurisdiction for the disputes arising out of the agreement. This is to be also finalized, because after the birth of the child, the commissioning parents, the surrogate mother may reside in Bombay, commissioning parents may reside in Calcutta or elsewhere, then under which court the disputes will be decided. That is to be decided before handing the contract. And very important, finalization of the ART regulation draft bill 2010, which I have already talked regarding the ICMR draft bill, that is to be finalized after proper parliamentary debate. Conclusion: government must seriously consider enacting a law to regulate surrogacy in India in order to protect and guide couples seeking such options. Without a foolproof legal framework, implementation couples will invariably be misled and the surrogates destroyed. So, misleading of the implementing couples and exploitation of the surrogate mother to be avoided at all costs, and the law should be framed in such a manner so that nobody is exploited. Thank you. And any suggestion? Acknowledgement. This basically, my topic has been based on an article in the Indian Public Health Journal and website, and Dr. Nagpeni has also provided valuable information, and of course our great Sivanandu from computer room. Thank you.
I have two